There are some CGI actors who are very, very skilled, and they what I relied on very heavily was standing in a mirror and looking at Bib. You know, I really just kind of absorbed something from this image. It seemed to be quite almost feminine, you know, quite almost hysterical. And I took it all from there, and that seemed to work. Now, if you're working in CGI, there's nothing to look at. There's nothing, you've just got to use your imagination to some degree. So I don't really know totally what the answer to your question is. For me, if you're an actor, it must be much easier if you're on a physical set. You can look around. You can see stuff. You can see all these creatures. You can see what you're doing. You can react. You can get into that. Whereas I think green screen acting is a completely different skill. And I'm not so sure it's something I would, having done it the old way, I probably would find it quite difficult. Although, you know, look at Andy Serkis. He's built a whole career on developing the skills around being that kind of an actor. You know, he does it very well. You walk on a film set. I remember the day I walked on to do the lighting test on the Friday, first day they made me up, walked on to the set of Star Wars and saw, the first thing I saw was a full-scale X-Wing fighter, you know, which is almost as wide as this room. And you just go, wow. You know, that's what a film set is like. You walk into a film set and a studio, and the studio is built as something. It does take your breath away. There's something quite powerful about it, you know? Whereas if you're just walking in a big green screen, it's just a big green screen in a way, you know? It was like I did a film called The Keep, and there was one studio which was all the interior courtyard of a castle, the whole thing, and it was massive with huge walls and stuff like that. So it was really quite awe-inspiring. We just walked on the set. It kind of did something for you in a way, you know? It got you going. Yeah, it kind of, you thought, I kind of realised what I'm slotting into here. I know what I'm slotting into. You know, you couldn't walk onto Jabba's set in Return of the Jedi and not kind of get an idea of what you were meant to do. Yeah. You know? Yeah. You look around, you think, oh, in the name of God, what's this about? You know, I'm part of this. So you just get into it. It just helps you as an actor. It just nudges you into something. But that's, you know, to do it where you're just moving between green screens and still produce something convincing, I think it's quite extraordinary. Maybe it was easier for us. I think it was easier, despite, you know, the physical pain was worth it.